How to set up BVPN L2TP VPN on Windows 7. B.VPN offers its users 6 simultaneous VPN connections. Therefore, if you would like to use B.VPN service on 6 devices at the same time, you can use B.VPN application on 3 devices and manually configure L2TP VPN connection on the other 3. The following steps show you how to set up L2TP VPN on Windows 7. Important notes, click the link below to view a list of available L2TP VPN servers and the matching share key. https://www.bvpn.com/n/account/profile/l2tp_server_list. Your username and password are your registered email address and password on B.VPN. You have to be a paid user in order to use L2TP VPN connection. Now follow these steps to set up L2TP VPN on Windows 7, click on the start menu and type VPN into the search box, and then click on set up a virtual private network, VPN, connection. Create a VPN connection window will pop up. Ask your network administrator for the server information. Type the VPN server address in internet address box, e.gcausa.bvpn.com. Name your connection in destination name. It is recommended to use the name of the server address again. Make sure that the don't connect now, just set it up so I can connect later checkbox is checked. Click next. Enter your VPN account's username and password, then click create. Open control panel, click on network and internet followed by a click on network and sharing center, and then click on connect to a network. When you click on connect to a network, a list of VPN connections will pop up. Right click on the name of the connection you have just created and select properties. Select security from properties, then select layer 2 tunneling protocol with IPsec L2TP/IPsec from type of VPN drop down list. Make sure you check the unencrypted password, PAP, option. Then, click on the advanced settings button. In advanced settings, click the radio button use press haired key for authentication. Type org5y8@ojig into key text box, and then click OK. Click OK to finish. On the connect screen enter your VPN account's username and password again. Click on connect. You have successfully set up L2TP VPN connection on Windows 7.